Damson here, and my son Jungen. And welcome back to the room 4, where last time we had just completed the room, one of the rooms, I can't remember which room it was, but we only have, I believe we only have the art gallery to go, the art studio, but I don't think we do. The art studio would be overlooking, and it would be that one. I'm hoping this video is not going to be really short. To read the book. What? That's a key. Key with a swan motif. Is it for this? I would guess so. be a real short video. Half of a family crest. Back in the attic again. The house is Abigail, if you've hidden through. If you are hidden, reveal yourself, perhaps together it is still. Hope, never again will I threaten you. I feel better now, I can see clearly. The house is not myself, I'm leaving a trail of notes. They amount to little help. Occasionally I stumble on a note. I swear I have yet to write. If you see me, tell me to stop and rest. You're always the one who made me rest. So confused. Okay, he's in the study going through the hall. He's joined her. I don't get what the half of the armor crest for. He's there. Goes back. He's come through the portal again. Did I just make him go through the portal? I need the note. Read the note. Abigail. Doors. Open to brick walls, stairs lead to nowhere, the house shifts and coils. I've searched this labyrinth for days. Always I'm led back here, as though there is still something I am to learn from these walls. You were right, you were always right. If you find a way, Do not hesitate to take it. Do not wait for me. Do not look back. I'm forever yours, Edward. Okay, so shoes there. What's the half of the quest got to do with anything? So he needs to go back through there, but he's not going to appear. She's in the study. Symbol there. I'm confused because he's now back here. The symbol. Ah. So what if I do that, where will he now end up? He's not there. Sophie. He can't come through. Is that going to lead? Where's that going to lead him now? Where's he going to be? Is he going to be with her? Yes, he is. That's a clever puzzle. Very clever puzzle. The house is literally just breaking down around us. The books, they're filled with our thoughts, entire library, month of our lives. I've witnessed my own madness firsthand, the ramblings run for pages. I've seen how terrible it must have been. I've read a book about me reading the book. I am reading a strange sensation. I know you're no longer here. I've read you escape. Thank God you are safe. My remaining hope is that one day you return and find to read my apologies. I'll keep writing you for as long as I am trapped in this hell. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Down. just go there. That's the triangle. Where is she? Interesting. Is very run down and consumed. There's half the crest. So where's the other half? Yes, you did. But where is the other half of the crest? Him. Oh. I can search no longer. There's no point in eradicating what I can find to see the bars. You saw it, Abigail. You saw it through from the start. Felt it worm its way through. The house, our marriage, our lives. The dollhouse you fed. The dollhouse. Quite brilliant. It is you. The circle should have engaged, not I. Fly free, beautiful Abigail. I'm sorry, my dear. I am sorrow. Different. Congratulations, you completed the room 4. Old sins, you navigated labyrinth halls of Walgrave Manor and overcome the trials of escaping the null with the null sample intact. My employers have the soul they desired. Mr. Lockwood's frustrated ambition made him perfect. Pray, but Mrs. Lockwood is another matter. It seems it was fate of all involved to underestimate her resolve. Even my employers cannot trace her. One who can evade the circle is one who must be found. Collect report. 21st of November. 1908. Thank you for playing the Room 4, Old Sins. From everyone here at Fireproof Games, we've worked hard to give our players a fresh glimpse into the Room universe, and we sincerely hope you enjoyed this fourth game in the series. Meticulously updated for PC, as an independent developer, we rely on player feedback and recommendations, so if you like our games, then please consider leaving a review. We sincerely value your support and any feedback you can give to us. That's not there. The Room series are amazing. I love them. I've always liked them. And yeah, I'd love to see more, but I don't think they'll be doing any more, which is a shame because they are great games. So yeah, that was Room, guys. That was Room 4. And yeah, it was good. Like I said, it's the first time I'd ever played it. And I'm just wondering now, do I continue this little series and move on to the House of Da Vinci series? Or do I take a break and do something else? Who knows? I shall let the null decide, I think. So anyways, guys, thank you for joining me. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you're watching on YouTube. Don't forget, you can follow us on Twitch. All links are in the description. And I shall see you next time. So until then, goodbye for now.